Het is bloedje warm hier in Los Angeles, waar ik gisteren ben aangekomen. En waar sta ik? Ik sta gewoon voor DreamWorks. Hallo allemaal, hartelijk welkom bij Fox Kids Planet Live. Straks om 4 uur gaat het pas echt beginnen. Een grote Fox Kids Planet Live concert. Het is ongelooflijk, ik sta hier midden in een heel mooi weiland. Achter me gewoon de range van George Lucas.
You created Star Wars yourself, but did you also came up with all those names like R2-D2 and Jar Jar Binks? And how do you come up with names like
well,
that?
Well, I have a book just full of names. Whenever I think of a funny name or an interesting name or something that sounds great, I just write it down in my book. And I've been making these films for 25 years, so I've got a lot of names. That
Do you think these cloners are involved in the plot to assassinate Senator Amidala?
I heard a very nice story about you and your lightsaber.
That what was this?
You and your lips. I heard that you wanted a special color.
Well, yeah, I did kind of ask George if I could have a different colored saber. And
but
gave me
purple?
The story about, yeah, well, you know, we only have 2 colors then. I'm like, yeah, but.
Please.
Just maybe, think maybe, and I was fortunate.
I'm a strong Jedi, so
yeah,
give me a good one.
That was my excuse.
How do you come up with a story like Spy Kids?
It was, I'm from a family of 10 kids, and I wanted to make a movie about my family.
Have you heard of
these? Oh, yes, thank you.
Can you pronounce it?
Guras Gilde? What is it? How do you say it?
No, you have to say this. Here, this one.
Oh, that word down there. Sirup Wafelin.
Yeah, Stroopwafel.
What?
Stroopwafel.
Oh, I never would have figured that out.
Who's bad?
And how many people are working on Sinbad?
We are around 15 to 20 animators working on just this guy.
So, and what happens then? You draw and then...
I sort of establish how he looks before everybody else comes on the show.
I have to follow the blue...
You have to kind of work off my rough blue.
But maybe you have to throw it away, maybe.
That's okay. I'll do another one.
No. Okay.
Maybe this will make it to the film.
Een tekenfilm gaat altijd samen met special effects. Dus daarom ga ik nu naar Craig Ring en dat is de digital supervisor.
What is this for room? It looks very interesting actually.
This is a room where we look at a lot of the computer graphics that was in the film, a lot of the special effects.
So you guys are the directors?
That's right.
Can you tell me something more about the characters maybe?
Well, why don't we start with Sinbad?
Yes.
Sinbad, our hero, who is actually the voice of Brad Pitt.
All right, you ready?
Yes, I'm done.
Here we go.
No, no.
5 on Marina.
You egotistical.
You spoiled.
Disrespectful, pretentious.
Deluded.
Pompous, self-centered.
High and mighty.
Untrustworthy, ungrateful, impossible, insufferable.
At least I'm not repressed.
Repressed? I'll show you repressed.
Great.
Recht door.
En hoe had jij gedacht dat te gaan doen?
Ik kan het tenminste proberen.
De winnaar van de Fox Kids Planet Live Award is...